question number 51. Here you are given an inequality. You have to solve the inequality and also